as always, I'm Jeff from TreeHoppers Aerial Adventure Park, Dade City, Florida, where right now it's quite windy and my hair is going all over the place. You know what? It's time to fix this. I'm out of here. New haircut, and I feel TreeHopper-tastic. Check this out. This Friday, Cinco de Mayo, we're having a celebration. We are having a fiesta. Come join us. This Friday, you bring your sombrero or any other kind of Cinco de Mayo costumes, wear, clothing, celebration. Join us. I'm going to give you 207 pesos off your normally priced, regular price ticket. That equates to, with the rate of exchange, that, tell you what, we're going to call it 20% off. How about that? Coming out this week, a lot of groups, including the Wounded Warriors, Pineview Science Club, St. Francis Youth Group, Single Only Area Professionals, and Benjamin with a bunch of friends celebrating their birthdays this week, including Madison, Juliana, Sebastian, Summer, Emily, Siana, Peter, Tom, Gage, and Mia. And we had 11 Girl Scout troops that came out this week. I'm going to try to get the troop numbers correct. Here we go. 806, Troop 184, Troop 10, 330, Troop 40, Troop 25, Troop 497, Troop 50, 139, Troop 35, 14, Troop 60, 657, Troop 2308, and Troop 356 from Naples, Florida. They drove all the way up here. Awesome having you here. And I am Jeff from TreeHoppers. Que darse de lo pula, mis amigos.